You want this, Babas? No, why are you pushing away? You want it? No, stop pushing it away. You want it? Babas. So you do want it. Okay, so I had to put socks on his hands. He is a month and 4 days old today. And I put socks on his hands because he likes to scratch his face for some reason and then cries about it. He literally draws blood, so I have to do that. What's up, Tink?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Kingston do.
Hold his bottle.
Okay.
It looks like you're not holding it right.
How am I thinking it better?
This bottle is more like a mother's breast, so it is good to use while you're breastfeeding, and that's what we're doing. He's strictly breastfed. He has never had any formula. He doesn't have any nipple confusion. If I put him to the breast, he'll drink from the breast, or if I give him this bottle, he'll drink from the bottle. Okay, I think that's what the problem was. We're done now. Wipe your mouth. Okay, he seems happy now. He was just thirsty, I guess. He's so thick. Look at them cheeks. Look at them little cheeks. Okay, so are you going to go back to sleep? Should I burp him? Uh-oh, I think he's taking a dump. What's up, Kingston? What's the problem? Oh, you want some more? When he sucks on his hand like that, that's what lets me know that he wants more. I don't know if he thinks that it's gonna magically come out of his hand or not, but that's what lets me know that he's not finished eating. And when his jaws move like that, that's when he's eating.
Sorry, you ready?
Dope. Oh, see, he opens his mouth, which lets me know that he's finished eating. These are your mittens, which keep taking off.
Sir, that report is not impressive. We didn't credential ourselves, so who does it work for? We're still trying to track that down.
That's scratching. Let's take the socks off and see what he does. Hey man, good morning. Oh, I'm sorry, I scared you. I'm so sorry. You're a scary little dude. He laughing, you know you on camera? Say hey. Hey everybody. He's so chill. He will sit in this chair and chill for a long time. Sometimes I forget he's with me. It's like, oh, shoot, whose baby is that next to me? It's mine. I'm so cute. What's the problem, Kingston? So, man, today Kingston is a month. Sometimes he'll stop. Sometimes he'll be pissed. Maybe he needs to burp. Want me to burp you, man? It's time to get there. What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it, man? What? I kind of need two hands to pick you up, so.
I'm gonna do it like this.
Looks like he's trying to eat again. How cute he is. He's like a little cat. Where's that cat? Why is it? Why are you mad all the time? Why is he beefing? Look. I was just saying how you're such a good baby, but no, you want to prove me wrong and be beefing and making that gas face on our vlog. Mommy, daddy, baby. Wanted something to drink. Again, I wonder, does he know in the box?
Hey, is it really on?
Say,
hey. Okay.
Family reunion.
We're the party, Isis, over here.
So you can see yourself crossing, look.
Yeah, exactly.
We're at the Wyndham on vacay. We're about to go swimming. Hey, Jazzy.
Hey.
Who that is?
I don't know how to do it. Okay, hey. Leia.
Am I not in it? Mom. It's only for women. It's only for women.
Hey. I got hoes in Atlanta. Oh, do it again, Tink. Ouch. Do it again. This is my baby. Had 6 months of gymnastics toward him. Uh-oh. No, baby, your leg's supposed to go straight up. A handstand. No. Up.
Nah,
he said, nah. You are an instigator. There go the rest of the family. I'm behind me, Paulette and Shell. Tommy Guns and Carlton is missing.
Down, girl,
we going to the pool, baby.
You going to the pool, honey?
We're swimming.
Oh.
That stuff is hard. I'm dumb with my butt.
Let's look at our view.
Okay, here.
That's where we're going.
Oh, you got a vlogging camera and everything.
Yeah.
Hang out with my eyes. Come on. I don't get this time very often.
I know, right?
Right?
We're going to the pool. We'll see you later.
Bye. And mom, did you catch the moment when I fell?
Is this for our vlog?
Yeah.
The moment when I fell. That's funny.
Hey, Tartar. Hey, Jazzy. Do something. Nice pool. Look at the jacuzzi. The waterfall. We're gonna be in that next. Sexy mama. Okay. On vacay, we found the ping pong table. All right. Oh, he was your brother. Why he look like that?
Because he was his brother. That's why he looked like that. And he looked like, he got the camera in my face.
You don't know what a camera is. Does he? Oh, you got your brother. He looks so comfy. Are you about to drop him or are you good?
I'm good.
Okay. You like having a little brother?
I like having a little brother a lot.
Oh. He likes him. Hi, guys.
Hey, aww. How you doing? He's just sitting here playing PlayStation. I'm running.
Good morning. We're on our way to our 1 month checkup with Kingston to see if he's okay, to talk about his circumcision and his Thai tongue. We got Tari and Daddy.
Yes, Daddy's here. Daddy's doing no camera this morning. My eyes are very puffy. Tari looks sweet though. Tari, hook Tari up, huh? Yep. Say what's up, Tari.
What's up?
Say, how are you guys? Say, we just had a nice little family reunion. Now we back on the grind. Stay tuned.
Waiting to get called. Wake up, Kingston. Where's the doctor? Okay, so he got pissed off and all they were doing was weighing him. He was 5'15 at birth and right now he's 10 pounds 1 month later. He's 10 pounds 1 month later. Hey man, how cute are you? Okay. Hey Kingston. I'm waiting for the doctor to see you, man.
Okay, I'm like 10 pounds.
get the camera on mommy's titty, okay?
Oh, I'm not.
Hi, so we're waiting for the doctor to come in. The baby has gotten you. Oh my goodness, they're gonna put him on a diet, I think. What do you think?
I'm gonna put that man on the trail, man.
They're
gonna put him on trail mail. Psych. Nah. I'll just let him eat whatever he wants when he's around his brother. That's why he loves his brother. Dad in the Seattle's hat. Got that legacy power in there.
Getting ready, it's almost time.
Almost time, baby. Gotta have biceps to wear these shoes.
Hey, Dad, you are.
Gotta have biceps to wear these shoes.
All done with the appointment. So they gave us a referral for him to get circumcised and for him to get his tongue tie situation handled. He's 10 pounds, and they gave me a cream, a hydrocortisone, for that rash on him. Can't really see it, but it's a rash on his skin.